in Moose Jaw is quite unique. It's probably, I would say, the most comprehensive of our training service programs, in which we have a slew of assets that we use to actually deliver training to our customer. Everything from flight simulators all the way to servicing and maintaining the aircraft that are used by students. And what's, I think, really exciting about this program, think about what we do here. We train future Canadian Forces pilots. And we're deploying, again, some of the most advanced technology and simulation right here in Moose Jaw. I mean, this is world-leading, world-class stuff. When we come up with a new product line or we come up with a new technology, being able to deploy it here in an operation, get feedback directly from our customer. So our ability to create that model here in this country and then export that globally has been a fantastic journey for us. I'll use the example of U.S. Army Fixed Wing in Dothan, Alabama, which was actually derived out of the program that we execute here in Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. The work that we're doing in Europe, looking at establishing the same kinds of capabilities, again, based off right here in Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. The strongest advantage that we have by working here in Moose Jaw today is with the collaboration and openness and transparency that we've created, as well as the community and our local, municipal, and provincial governments has established with us as a business. That provides us certainty, it provides us the right skills to be able to deliver this kind of training capability. Moose Jaw is a critical part of our success. It's a critical part of our future strategy. If we weren't here in Moose Jaw, if we were not delivering the NFTC program, we would not be exporting this. We would not be going on a live pilot training journey in other nations around the world. So it's absolutely instrumental for our future success.